You guys have probably been wondering what I've been working on down here. This is my new computer I've been building out of an old fish tank. It is submerged under oil. The whole motherboard and everything, power supply, is under oil to help keep it cool. Got a pump going there to circulate the oil through this filter, so in case any dust or anything gets in the top. That's about as hot as it gets right there.